we had to coordinate people to get there before us, and then also have her boyfriend, DJ, get her there without, you know, telling her what it was that we really was doing.
He says, we have to drive to Vegas, we're gonna stay there, and then we're gonna get up early in the morning and then shoot to Florida, and then from Florida we're gonna go to wherever that my surprise was. So I said, okay.
We made you.
Yeah,
we made it here.
We made you. 40 years ago, me and Daddy.
It was hard to get, you know, her out there without her knowing.
Thea gonna walk in and
I see my darkness. You did this all by yourself? Baby, I was saving all this for you.
You know, Thea, she's a private eye investigator, so, you know, she was asking them a thousand questions and why we're not doing anything for her birthday. Usually she's with her family.
I don't think me or Jay and Thea, mom and dad, have been together since we were teenagers, and now we're like 46, 45, and 40. Yay!
Aww. We're about to get off that exit in Vegas, and my sister calls, and she says, hey sis, I'm sorry, I'm just now calling you. I normally call you every year early, but because I pulled my back out, I took my medicine, and you know, I'm just getting up. And I go, oh, okay, well, we're getting to Vegas, Melissa, let me get settled in, and I'll call you.
So we just wait,
because it's
like 5 minutes.
He opens up the room door and I'm like blown away. Chocolate kisses, roses, rose petals. The room was just beautiful. He takes me over to the side, we look over and we're looking at the beautiful view. And then all of a sudden I hear the doorbell ring and I hear this voice that says, room service. And I'm like, okay. I don't even want to turn around at this point because I'm like already overwhelmed with just too much going on. I'm thinking it's this nice, elegant dinner.
Think about the tea, man.
I'm not going. I'll wait till tomorrow.
Is that what 40 do to you?
I know. I want to be 40 one day. I can't wait till I turn 40.
Look at my book. You have it in you, empowered to do the impossible. Cheryl Brady.
I'm back. Uh-oh.
Payback. Got my money.
We're even. We're going to start. Oh, sweetheart, just like the other night. What's going
because
on, baby?
I thought I was going
to 3 o'clock in the morning.
Eat or something. Hey.
You may look like you want to beat my ass.
I know that look.
You're
right. I know that look.
Thank you.
It's my baby's birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday.
It's your birthday.
It's your birthday.
doing something like, I wanted everybody to be here. I begged Melissa to come.
And I said, no, I can't. No, I can't.
I am like overly, I can't even explain. And it just was like back to back to back.
Somebody give us some air.
Yeah, somebody give us some air.
Yeah, okay.
You remember the other night? Remember Wednesday?
Mm-hmm.
Can you do me a favor?
Mm-hmm.
Can you look to your left?
Give her some air conditioning.
Can you look to your left?
No,
it's
no, no.
You get some air, baby. Come and get some air. Oh, God. Come and get some air.
You guys got me good.
Did a beautiful job. Thank y'all. Yeah. Appreciate it. All right, yeah. I really appreciate it, man. Yeah. Everybody.
Yeah. Ain't nothing like celebrating your birthday with your family, honey.
Ain't nothing like
it. It took 40 for us to be able to wrap our arms around each other. 40 years. Wow. To come back and reunite and just have the chains still right here, no matter what. Through all adversity, through the good, the bad, the happy, and the sad. And ain't nothing, couldn't, no one take this away.
Not enough Indians.
It's always in every group.
Hey, that's why Timmy Sergeant at Arms been like that, holding things down on the blocks.
It always happens.
All right, dog. Hey. All right, man. Love you, dog.
Hey, brother.
Thanks for stopping by. Hey, safe trip.
Thank you
so. Let me know you made it.
Coming.
I'm gonna send y'all some pics.
Yeah.
Man, say y'all some pics.
Come on, you got some pics.
Walking down, we're going to eat. So hopefully it's good, so I can grub out and start.
I'm too tired to eat.
3 o'clock in the morning, yeah. Talking about how she can make it right.
What's happening right now is that they had a little issue about trying to sit us all together. They said they're going to sit 10 over there and then another 11 over there. But I told them, no, we're going to sit 20 over here. Make it happen.
That's right. Make it happen, Captain. Universal's in the house. Universal.
I'm hungry. I'm tired.
All right.
You'll be the 40 that you want, right?
21.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We got five. We wait 5 minutes. Give you 3.
2 minutes?
Yes.
Birthday, I love you. You are so special.
happy birthday, Mama. I love you, and hope this was fun. I hope I surprised you good, because I know you wasn't thinking I was coming, but I love you, Mama. Bye. Mama.
Mama. Mama.
Happy birthday, Thea. Thanks for letting me be a part of it. I'm so glad to be here. Love you.
Crop dusting those behind me.
I'm sorry for the people behind
you. Oh, my fool, pulling that good old eating. That good old eating that season.
We got a fall guy. We got the king. We got the queen on the other side. Mrs. Don't Drop That Dun-ta-dun.
And we are about to now,
my biggest reward, still overwhelmed, is just knowing that so many people came.
Can you capture that for me? Look at this. This is nice. And that big old rebound over here.
To get you back though. I'm coming back for you, RJ, DJ, Leilani, Naya, Andrea, everybody. Tyree, Mom, Melissa, everybody. I'm getting y'all back. Over 10.